Shoe Clinic. We're here today to present my homie Mario Addison from the Carolina Panthers, number 97. His Jordan shoebox.
10 bands, 50 bands, 100 bands, man. Let's just not even discuss it, man. OMG. Sleep, I ain't tripping, I'ma let him sleep. I ain't tripping, let him rest in peace.
So we just finished setting up the box for Mario. He ain't gonna be ready for this surprise we got waiting for him.
I found the fancy shoebox for you, man.
I'm gonna show you real quick.
And we got the way it slides out for you. It's supposed to set your shelf.
How many shoes you have?
This one fit 20.
20?
Yep, 18 to 20.
Oh yeah. I started running out of room too. I'm gonna hit right, gonna put me back in the game real quick.
Oh yeah, and I got a surprise for you, man. Wanna do the honors, T-Bow? That's it.
That dope, man.
I got my homie here, Mario Addison, number 97, for the Carolina Panthers. Today I brought him his new shoebox, Jordan shoebox. Fits around 20 shoes. Today he's here to show me his top 3 shoes here.
You know, man, coming up, man, I always been like a 5 guy. I love 5. But when I finally got, you know, a pair of them greats, man, couldn't let them go, man. I got like 3 pair of greats, man. So greats gotta be, great fives gotta be my top, number one. My best pair of shoes. Then they came out, you know, actually, this shoe here, man, when it came out, I was playing with the Redskins. I stood in line, man, I still didn't get the shoe. So one of my teammates got the shoe. Cause I ain't know nobody other, I was just getting up there. My teammate got the shoe, and he sold it to me. So I'm very fortunate to get this shoe right here. More people, when they see this, man, first thing they say, flu gang. They really breads, man. I wanna say, 03 breads. As you can see, they still in good condition, man. Worn like 2 times, so. I love these shoes, man. So them my top 3 right there, man.
From the Shoe Clinic, signing off. This is our first big Jordan custom shoe box, and we still saving one soul at a time.